difference between adding and subtracting. So Michael, come on up. And last word for honesty, always being a great honest student, goes to Carson. Carson, come on up.